Alrighty. Just taking a few seconds to set everything up. Making sure that buttons are working. Gotta click on that. Click on that. Just taking a few seconds to set up. Audio's working. That's good, good, good. What else do I have? Why is that on there? That shouldn't be on there. There we go. Okay, cleared that. That is off by just a hair. Add window. Add that. I guess that's the one I wanted. No, that's not the one I wanted. That's not the one I wanted. Delete. Oh yeah, this guy. This guy. Jack Derp with the lols right off the bat. If I can properly do, there we go. That's the window I wanted. Thank you. Come again. Edit scene. I don't know exactly how, what the size will be just yet, but we will move to the bottom there. We will work on getting that set up properly. This is just something, yeah, one of these things is slightly too large for the other. There. That works. Alright, 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 alright! Let's test this out by... Oh, whoops. Let's start off with a random battle first, just so I can kind of get things set up. While we wait for people to show up, and wait for this, and wait for that. Alright, so there's that. This actually isn't terribly sized. That's actually pretty close to good enough. Yeah, that's actually close to good enough for me. And now I just gotta worry about winning this game. I got a Dewgong, he's got a Klefki. There's not much I can do about it. I'm just gonna surf it. And he subs. That's fine. Okay, I'll sub all day then. Hasadiga, how's it going? Really? You're gonna quit on turn two, man? What's up, CW? How you doing? Man. Kids. Kids, bro. Kids. When does this start? What do you mean, when does this start? Haven't we started? Alright, Luxray versus Zangoose. I'ma just sit in here and superpower his faces, I think. He swords dances, and I kill him. Alright. I'll take that. Get out. How's it going, everybody? Did you guys have a good Easter? Did you freaking have a good Easter? How am I purple? What do you mean, how am I purple? How is what purple? Who are you talking to? I am purple. I'm a purple people eater. No, I'm not. My opposing, my rival high school, their colors were purple. So, in a way, that's where that came from. He's going to bring in a Flygon. I really want to stay in and Ice Fang it. I really do. I'm going to do it. Should I do it? I shouldn't do it. He's going to do something I don't want. I'm going to Ice Fang it. See what happens. He subs. Haha. Alright, well, he is faster, unfortunately. But now I will switch to Ho-Oh. Predicted. I don't want to will-o-wisp in case he subs again. But I will, I'll just Sacred Fire. There's a sub. Wow. It survived? That's crazy. And he uses Roost. Well, now I got speed on you, buddy. So now I am going to try and burn you. And now I burn you before the sub. Ooh, that Stone Edge really hurt. Not nearly as bad as I expected, though. Man, honestly. Times 4 for 50%? What up, Styx? The first one of the week. How's it going, dude? Welcome to the party. I don't want to stay in here all day. Oh, actually, he's burned. I should go to Wob. I don't know if he's got U-turn. I'd like to think he probably has U-turn. But let's try it. He's burned. Stone Edge sub. He's going to have Dragon, right? And he's got Earthquake. He quit. He disconnected. We're freaking 2-0 in like 5 minutes. We're so good. What's up, Safari Hat? I played that really well. I really did. I predicted him left and right, man. I dominated that fool. Welcome, guys. This is the 7th anniversary of 4th gen today. So I do want to do a lot of 4th gen battles. Because it's... Really? I still haven't gotten my DS Wi-Fi back. I'm still kind of working on that. So... Wait, me forfeit? Why would I forfeit? He left. Whatever, I don't even care. I'll just wait. I still want to try and get my DS to start working. The original plan was to stream DS battles today, but I do what I can, guys. I do what I can. So we will play some Showdown. We will play some Showdown. We'll play some Showdown. We got only 11 people in here right now. There we go. A couple of victories real quick. It's all right. My coworker was like, just call me, it'll be easier to explain something. Like, I don't want to call you right now, dude. I feel like I should just roar this thing away. Right off the bat, I'm just going to roar it. Oh, he went pin missile. What? Maybe I should have freaking fire fanged him. You have class in the morning. So what, Safari? So what? So what, so what, so freaking what? I will Fire Fang this thing, though. Class. Psh. Steelix, why are you so good, bro? Steelix, bro. Bro. Steelix. He quits! 3 victories in, like, 6 minutes. 8 minutes. Whatever. I haven't had a game go to turn 4 yet. I haven't had a game go to turn 4. This is good. Stantler. Oh, Stantler's got this. Stantler's got this with the Earthquake! 4.0 is important for the money. I mean... If you actually are a 4.0 student, then you should know that you could manage to be a little bit late for class once. This is a special occasion. The 7th anniversary of one of the most important moments of my life. That means it's like... It's like your birthday, right? Quit putting me on the timer, everyone. Sheesh. I should have expected that one. What am I gonna do about this guy, though? Sigalith just kind of wins random battle, unfortunately. He just does. I'll see what I can get. Oh, Cycle Shift Burn. What's up? I'm Arb. How are you doing? I don't know what I'm gonna do about this guy. I really don't. I guess I'll just set up some hazards, because if I can't kill him, then... I'll have to crit. Don't know what to do. There's not much I can do, honestly. This is just what Sigilyph does in random battle. I'll just have to hit it and hope I crit. Will I ever upload Wi-Fi? I tried our last week, but I can't connect to Wi-Fi anymore. Because we did stuff with my Wi-Fi signal back at home. So... I'm working on it. Sort of. I haven't worked on it since last week. But I was legitimately trying. I tried to stream it. I would have loved to do it today. Have Wi-Fi battles. So, I'm trying. Psycho Shift. Really? You're going to try and burn? That's why I went to this guy. Because you can't burn him. I just need to crit. That's all. Although he's gonna roost to hell and back, yeah. I don't know, man. No, CW, it's the signal itself. It's always been unlocked. But there's something changed with it. Somebody messed with it for a minute, and nothing can connect to it now at all. It just can't be connected to. Or if they do connect to it, it doesn't grab internet. So yeah, can't beat Sigilyph, man. It's too good. Yep, it's too good in random. If you don't have a phaser, you can't beat it. So that's fine. At least tried. I played more than 3 turns. Alright, here. I can beat a Zam. That's not a problem. I will smash it with an Ice Crash. Now, he's got to know an Ice Shard is coming, right? Nope! No, CW, it's not that, because I had, well, we had a WEP signal, and so I set up a secondary thing. I don't remember what the heck it was called. He's going to do something nasty. I'm going to Endeavor is what I'm going to do. No, he's faster than me? Why is a Claydol faster than my Mamoswine? Who does that? Who does that? Seriously. No, we had like the one router with 2 networks, and so one I made with no security and one was WEP. So it couldn't connect, and then somebody changed something and now nothing can connect to the other one, but the other signal is still fine. So it's just stupid, man. It's really dumb. Kind of hoping that would work out better. Goes to a Melodic, and I miss Hydro Pump anyway. Good thing. He could have killed me. Let's see here. I don't have too many options. What's going on for Lomeo? What's going up, Andrew? Oh, that's true. I didn't look at the level, Andrew. You are correct. I did not look at the level. I guess I deserve that a bit. I forget how all this crap works. I should have just went to... whatever. I wasn't paying attention to this battle, that's for sure. What's up, upgrade? Zergio, the levels are different because Showdown bases random battle levels on the base stats. So the pokes with very low base stats will... I should totally sub. I don't want them setting up rocks. Okay, good. The pokes with lower base stats will be a higher level to make them suck less. And all the Ubers, he quits, all the Ubers will have a really low level so that they're not just broken. So everything's actually kind of equal powered, at least more so. CW, the problem is nobody knows how I even set it up in the first place or whatever. I couldn't set up a second one, I know that. I have to try and do something with it that I don't know. It's annoying. I just have to spend some time. I could probably figure out with some Google searches and see what I did, but I don't know. We got 34 people in here. Hopefully we'll get there. I still want to do some 4th gen battles. Icy Cold is on. What is up? Rampant. I've been playing D3 all week, and yeah, I've been playing a lot. I'm waiting. The problem is, like, I can't keep playing. Hold on, let me pay attention to what's actually going on. I'll toxic him. I've been waiting for a certain buddy to come on, and I've just been hoarding legendaries and hoarding Herodric caches. I have, like, 50 bags and, like, 27 legendaries unidentified just sitting in my stash. So it's like, I wanted to blow them all in one huge day when this one particular friend of mine is on. Because that would be awesome, but he hasn't been on for a while, so it's just not working out. It's not working out, man. I don't know how to pronounce if it's Yiko or Yiko. I don't know. What's up? What am I gonna do to a Beedrill? Beedrill's so good. It's so powerful. Let's go to Dodrio. Oh yeah, he tried to use a ground move. Take that. Take that, bro. Do I want a pursuit? I don't think I'm really that. Another person leaves. Like, come on, man. People leave so fast in random battles. It's crazy. Like, seriously, I'm only 4-1. I thought it was 5-1 already in random battle. Is this the only time I'll be streaming Showdown? Oh no, I've streamed Showdown multiple times so far. I just generally haven't specified that I was streaming it. Let's swagger this thing, because that's hilarious. Aw, swagger the Talonflame. I'm gonna protect now. Alright, what did he do? He hasn't done, he's thinking about it. I should just quit because he's taking too long to think. That's right, I got a banned Wormadam. This thing is too good. It's OP, it's got swagger. Name check. Coop, what up? What music is this? For real, what music is this? Thieves of Brotherhood from the YS series, okay. It's not bad. Let's see here. Jets fan. Wait, Jets fan. Are you... What? I thought you already were... What? He's trying to flare blitz. I can go... I don't know where I can go. I'm going to go to a Manaphy. Why not? Oh, confusion ended. Hell, man. I just gave Talonflame plus 2 attack for nothing? Shit. Tilo, 137, what is up? We just got a whole bunch of new party members. Jets fan, it shouldn't redo it. You didn't know I played D3, are you kidding? I play way too much D3. I play way too much D3, dude. mtgxerxes number 1276, you are welcome to send me an invite and play. Yeah, I play way too much. what is this thing? Ghost in grass. Am I afraid of it? It's gonna hurt if it wants to grass me. I guess I want an ice beam, but I don't trust it. Screw it, I'll ice beam. What the hell do I care? Leech seed. Egotistical cactus? That name is amazing. That's like one of those names where like you try to have Xbox randomly generate you a gamer tag, and it just makes up like random words from a pool and just throws them next to each other. They don't always make sense. That's what I see from that. That's awesome. What an amazing egotistical cactus. Phantom Force. Oh, good thing I can protect on that. Get out! What a switch. What a switch. Thank you for joining the party, Egotistical Cactus. You are our farmer class. I don't know. Farmer class. There is no farmer job in any Final Fantasy game I'm aware of. But wait, we gotta get our Pokemon poster in here. There we go. What mic do I use? I have a blue snowball. It was a gift, actually, from a viewer of my videos several years ago. I had a very bad microphone. I had a decent microphone, but then it died, or I reformatted, or I got a new computer or something, and it didn't work anymore, so I had to use a webcam that had a microphone in it, and it was really, really bad. What's up? Hita? Too many I's in a row. I can't pronounce things that don't exist. Let's see here. Do I want to swagger it? I really do. Are you kidding? Of course I want to swagger it. Talonflame comes back. Be scared. You're going to wreck yourself so hard. Jets fan, I will. Not during this. I didn't tape it to my face. I held it to my... There was one video I taped it to my face. I did tape it to my face for one video. You are correct. What was I saying? Oh, microphone. Yeah, so somebody for Christmas actually bought me a microphone and had it sent to my place. And it was instantly, like, the first thing I recorded with it, I was just blown away by how good it was. And I was like, dude, thank you so much. He was like, no problem. Like, now we're going to have good videos. I'm just, like, tearing up. It was awesome. Did he hit himself yet? That didn't hurt very much. What the hell? State of mind! How's it going, buddy? How's it going? That's awesome. How you doing, state of mind? Stop snapping out of confusion. Are you kidding me? Immediately snaps out every time. Just immediately, man. Oh well. I know, it plus 2 attack and it barely even hurt itself. Like, are you kidding? It took more damage from recoil than it did from hitting itself. That doesn't seem right. I don't know. Did I say the brand? Yeah, a blue snowball. Like, the brand is blue and the version is snowball. Most Twitch people use the blue Yetis. I think the Yeti is much more popular. It's a little bit higher quality. It's also a lot more expensive. But Snowball works more than just fine. The Snowball is a little cumbersome. It is kind of large. It takes up space. Yeti is much more compact. I guess I'll just Ice Beam. Leech Seeds. I'ma kill it. I'm gonna kill it. Ice Beam again. I don't care. Get out, gorgeous. And now I don't lose Leech Seed. Thank you. It doesn't have 4th Gen NU. Tests aren't necessarily too easy. I'm very lucky. I'm really good at taking tests. I don't know how, I don't know where it came from, but I can pass a test for a class I haven't taken. I just can. I can look at the words, and I can, like, just kind of logically deduce what it's trying to get out of me, and then I can just... I can talk. I can sell it. So... Alright, I guess this is a time I can update the follower goal. I have no idea what we're even at, honestly. I'm just gonna say 8. I'm just gonna say we jumped up to 8 instantly. A Banette! What? I don't wanna deal with a Banette. I don't wanna get burned either. I do wanna set up Stealth Rock, desperately. Oh, he missed. I feel like I should switch, because I don't want to deal with that. I need Stealth Rock up too much, man. Masteroth, we're gonna get there. I don't know when, but we're gonna get there. Wait a second, did I not update my... Oh, hell. I didn't update my title. I did not update my title. I apologize. No wonder nobody's here. I'm just going to say X and Y because it's the newest one, but not quite. Oh, man. Okay, that means after this battle, I'm actually going to kill the stream and then start it over so that everyone gets a new email saying I'm actually playing what I'm playing. Jinx comes in. I can't believe he didn't stay in for another... I got so lucky. Are you kidding me? Wow. Yes, it's Sterling. I have a major crush on Lindsay Sterling. I feel like it's really stupid that he stays in here. Or that he went in there. I'm gonna go out to Magnezone. I don't know. Ooh, Focus Blast. That sucks. That sucks. Go Shedinja. I knew I should have went there in the first place, man. Nasty Plot. I wonder if he actually has something then. I'm just gonna go with the Shadow Sneak then. Her songs are starting to get repetitive. So? They're all good. They're all good. Char intimidating Detroit. He didn't want to actually fight the guy. Because then they both would have went to the box, and Chara is better than that other guy, so it's not worth it. So, he intimidated him fine, I guess. He was laughing at him because the guy was small, but it's just like everybody's smaller than Chara. Chara doesn't laugh at everybody. He picked that one time to play that trick, and they didn't fight. So Chara didn't go to the box. It was professionally done. Nice job. So whoa, Reptacrook. You posted a normal sized URL. What are you doing? Okay, I want to keep my focus sash here. Man, that hurt way more than I was thinking. That sucks. That... Oh, Jesus. The strongest class in what? What are you talking about? Talking about D3? That's true, Lord Minsk. I mean, he could Google search for it. There you go. Shedden just switched out because he had a Jigglyth in there and I didn't want to get stone-edged in the face. Oh, hacks. Hack. Dang, I didn't realize this was Life Orb. Alright, well, I guess I will switch to Bolt then. Well, I'm faster anyway, so I killed his Bayonet. That's fine. Bayonet being down just makes Shedinja even better. I'm gonna kill him with Shedinja. Jigglyth. Cooper. Cooper. Need to open the damn window. It's hot. If I open the window, the cats are gonna come charging in here. They're gonna jump on the desk and knock shit over. Oh hell, it's a Keldeo. I have to try and T-bolt it. No, I have to try and psychic it. He call mines. Why would you call mines? I should not stay in here. No, I should switch to Shedinja. He can't kill Shedinja, right? Icy Wind fighting water. They never have anything to hit Shedinja with. Did I just get a free 77% damage on Keldeo? Open window, just take my damn shirt off. That's a donation incentive, dude. There you go, there's the surf. Kaboom. Look at that, level 99 Shedinja. Just make it level 100, are you kidding me? Alright, time to swords. I shouldn't swords, I should just shadow sneak. Because he's going to bring in Gigalith. How about that, Cooper? There you go. And he's going to do something I don't like. I can't afford him to set up Stealth Rock, though. So I'm going to make him... Does Rock resist Bug? Does Rock resist Bug? I have to check this. My nature list. Rock. Resist. Normal flying, poison, fighting. It does not. If he sets up Stealth Rock, Shedinja's dead, so I'm going to at least use my sash here. Things are about to get super weird, why? Oh, a crit! There's the Stone Edge. But I'm alive! I believe I can fly. So that crit did 40, so it's not quite 20%, but I'm going to need to X-Scissor again. Okay. I needed that crit. Shedinja for OP. Just bring in your damn Talonflame. Use your Flare Blitz. Have no recoil. Oh, he doesn't want to because of Stealth Rock? I don't know. But Shedinja completely walls his other two pokes. All he's got is Talonflame. Jets fan, we're going to try and get a good raid tonight. Once this battle's over, I will correct my title. Which is too bad, because now this is going to split between two videos, and I was actually hoping to upload this. Ooh, he's just going to die to a Shadow Sneak. It's risky. It's risky. It's not that risky. It's not that risky. Oh, I forgot about priority Brave Bird over priority Shadow Sneak. God damn it. Whatever. Whatever. See how much I care. I don't want to miss with Stone Edge, so I'm just going to Superpower. Actually, Superpower might not kill it. What have I done? I resist both of his attacks, Stone Edge. He switched. He's dead! He switched! He's dead! Now I'm just gonna blow up. Because it's way more fun. Kaboom! I mean, what could he really have done? Let's be fair. But he had to at least get something. There you go, look at that. How often do you see that? Game over, nothing on the field. Okay. So I have to kill the stream for like 5 seconds, and I'm going to restart it just so that everybody gets an update with the proper title sent to them instead. And hopefully that'll get us more. Well, we got 58 viewers, but I know we can hit 100. I know we can do that. So that's what we're going to go with.